So time speed distance, there is one more concept which is called as relative speed concept. So it's a very important concept, and most of the time the questions which has come in the CAT exam, they are based on this concept. So relative speed says, if there are two people and if they are coming towards each other with speeds of v1 and v2, that is opposite direction, the net speed will become v1 plus v2, and if they are moving in the same direction, the net speed will become v1 minus v2. So we can find the time taken by them to meet each other by dividing distance upon their relative speed. So if we can assume that one person is stationary, वो वहाँ रुका हुआ है, वो कहीं move नहीं कर रहा है, वो उसी जगह रुका है, और सामने वाला the other person is coming at a relative speed of v1 minus v2 to meet the other person. So let us understand the question based on it. A thief broke the prison at 6 a.m. The police came to know at 8 a.m. The thief started running at 6 a.m. at the speed of 40 km per hour, and the speed of police is 60 km per hour. The question is, at what time will the thief be caught? So again, if you understand, the thief will run for 2 hours from 6 to 8, and the distance traveled will be 40 into 2, which is 80 km. So you can understand the question as, when the police has started, the thief is already ahead by 80 km. Wo 80 km already jo 2 ghante mein bhaga hua hai, wahi 80 km the police has to cover. And in how much time, kitne ghante police ko lagenge to cover this 80 km? The net relative speed of police is 60 minus 40, which is 20 km per hour. And therefore, to cover 80 km, the police will take exactly 4 hours. And therefore, the clock time is 12 noon because the police started at 8 a.m. Now, what some students fail to understand is that thief is not stopping at 80 km. The thief is also running. But we are taking the 80 km distance, and that is why we have taken the net effective speed of police as 20 km per hour. We have factored in the movement of thief of 40 km in the speed of 60 km of police. And that's why we took the extra 20 km per hour. So the thief will be caught at 12 noon. If I ask you, at what time will the thief be back in the prison? Chor wapas kitne baje jail mein aayega? And some students ask a very weird question to me in my classroom coaching, saying that chor ke wapas aane ki speed kaun si hai? Police wali hai ya khud ke chor wali hai? Now this is a weird question. Chor will obviously come in the jeep with police, and therefore since the police has taken 4 hours in catching the thief, it will take 4 hours in coming back to the prison, and the answer is 4 p.m.